Yo, front cook.
Ready? Go!
Wow, that's K-Mac? I've never seen K-Mac ever. I've never seen K-Mac ever. We got sick fry cook.
Yeah, everything seems to be in order. You know, apart from half of K-Mac being off the camera.
I've never seen K-Mac before either.
Oh well, K-Mac is like, I don't know, he's been kind of inactive. He kind of disappeared.
When I saw his name, I thought Peach because of MacD.
Oh no, that'd be K-Mac. You know, I never thought of that.
K-Mac. I want another sandwich from McDonald's.
Wait, what? What sandwich?
I want another breakfast sandwich.
Oh, yeah. Last time we had the breakfast sandwich, it was like a nighttime breakfast sandwich.
Yeah.
Like, they should really give you the option because it's like we woke up and had breakfast.
I mean, we can't have all day breakfast. I mean, wait, we have all day breakfast, but do we have all day lunch or dinner?
Yeah, exactly. You should have all day everything, man. This is American. We have freedom.
You think Moon would let me move in? You think Moon would let me move in if I prove I'm his little brother?
Move in to New York?
Yeah.
Dude, there's only one way to find out.
I'll prove it without a DNA test.
By the way, you also play Mark, don't you?
Yeah.
So there you go.
And he inspired me to play.
That's all the explanation.
Ooh!
Because you were a dirty Roy main, and then you saw...
I was never a Roy main, I just like Roy more than Mark. Right? Leave me alone. I was never a Roy main. Except maybe when I first unlocked him when I was like 8. Smash come out freaking 2002?
Yeah, like 01 or 02. The people always say 01, but I think in America it was 02.
Roy is better than Mark. I just love Roy more. Mark is cool, but Roy's my boy. Mark is like the closest thing I can get to Roy, so.
Yo, someone in the chat just said.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He knows what's up. He knows.
Whose facial features are the same?
Mine.
Are the same as Moon's apparently. Yeah. Alright, so game one goes to K-Mac. Chris about to edit the score. We're gonna say shit about that game. Whatever. Yo, he gave the score to the wrong person. Alright, so we got a little salty run back from Dan Knight. It's his tag now, it's just his name. A lot of people have done that. You know, there's Dan Salvato, lots of Dan's. I like to go back to the name.
Yeah, dude, I really hate the Mark villain. It's really aggravating.
Yeah, so just play Roy versus Mark.
Yeah, I'll just get trash fast, thanks. I just hate Mark Ditto, so I just... That's why I play, like, not Mark all the time against Mark. I don't care who it is, I just play someone that isn't Mark against Mark. I'd rather play Yusuf against Mark.
Oh, they're calling me.
Get out of here, kid. I guess I'm alone on the mic. Yeah, that was a great... That was a great knee to knee. Always gets the job done. Doesn't look as flashy, but you know, it works. I need another commentator on here. Let's see, can he I kind of expected him to drop down past the platform in there. Let's see what he can do. Nice there. Ooh. Looks like he saved his life. With that combo, though, almost just taking his life immediately. he had that knee, it would be a whole different game. Remember when Up B had more knockback in 64? Come on. You can do the subs. Just close out the sub. I think it'll take 2 misses. Nice grapple, nice grapple. He needs to get back center stage. Falcon really wanted that kill. Let's see if we can do anything with it. He's in a bad spot right now. He could die to anything. You can pinch his cheeks and die. Is this it? Is this gonna be it? Yep. Nice big foot coming out from Samus. Take that stab. Yeah. Oh, I expected Nair, to be honest. I feel like Nair would have thrown him back off the stage again. Not that Dare was a bad decision. Ooh. Great up air chains. Up air to knees. Just nice combo. Nice combo material. Whenever I see it, I just Greg-asm all over myself. Let me go change the stuff.